doing jaunts. Boy racer in his former life.
Showing off.
Hello, so today is a good day. Today is the TORO press day for the new releases of their mowers. Mainly battery mowers. Well, they've got lots of stuff going on here, but there's some battery mowers. So there's the grandstand battery mower. I guess you could say the sit-down equivalent. Actually, we can see the battery mower being ragged around the field now, actually, by one of the TORO staff members. Alistair with a battery powered backpack blower. That's going to be very new. But I think although that's all fun and that's all good stuff over there, in reality, what I'm interested in and what I'm looking at is the battery powered Acer Harrier. Now hopefully this is the 41, the 48 and then the 56, so I would imagine that this will now just go up and then we'll get a 56 battery power mower, which is, well, it's certainly the sort of thing I'm looking for. Okay, so easy start, dead man's handle, doing this one-handedly, trying to, and then a push of the button,
go, how easy is that?
Superhero.
I didn't recognise myself.
Yeah, I was quite impressed.
Oh, wow, that's
heavy. Depends what factors are in there.
Two of them was like one there.